Netflix has swung the axe on Inside Job, the adult animation conspiracy comedy, after one season and all of the internet is saying Inside Job getting cancelled but Big Mouth is getting another season. I mean, how it can't be that bad, right?